here today at Brighton Pier, and I'm here to talk to Monti, who is a dating expert, about what he thinks about dating in the modern age. So how effective do you think modern dating is?
Modern dating isn't terribly effective if you're doing it online, because you're not going to get the chemistry there, but because it's very shallow, where you're looking at each other on the photos, are they real? Then you line up your dates, but you don't just line up one date. You sort of hedge your bets, and there's five or six dates there. So unfortunately, people are never satisfied or happy. So they keep on dating. That's why these dates are like a merry-go-round. It's the same old faces doing the same old thing, and they're meeting lots and lots of different people.
And what makes your dating system better than other ones like Bumble and Tinder?
We don't have an app at the moment. We don't really want to have an app because we want people to actually meet and have that chemistry, because it's about the way that people look at each other, it's about the way they smell, it's about the way they dress, it's the way they talk. We've got a lot of ingredients that go into relationships that makes it magical. It's about connection at the end of the day.
And do people actually form long-term relationships after attending your event?
We've got some people that are living together. We've got people at holiday together. I'm not sure about people getting married, because marriage isn't always seen as the ultimate goal anymore. But I think we would have done a few years ago. But we've had a lot of success.
And what's your message to the viewers who perhaps already have plans and are very excited or are still looking for a date?
If they're looking for a date, I would say one love. Just concentrate on one person and not everyone else. Otherwise, you're getting greedy. And if you're getting greedy, you're never going to be happy.
Okay, thank you so much.